While it is impossible to bring a present cube to the future, this clever trick allows you to have two versions of the same cube in one timeline. As long as the present cube's destiny is not altered in any way,